The Bible says in Proverbs 21 and verse 2, "Every way of a man is right in his own eyes, but the Lord pondereth the hearts." God knows what's going on the outside, and God knows what's going on the inside. And you know what? He's the only one that really matters. We can convince ourselves we're doing well. We may be doing well while others think we're not, but God knows. God knows your heart. He's pondering your heart, and he knows what's in there. Is your heart right with God?